Now Anaheim, a long stretch pass. This is Roy, walking in, scores! On a breakaway, the Ducks take the lead.
Well, things got loose by either team here in 4-on-4, and it was the defenseman, Jack Johnson, up in the play. He tries to make another play back through the middle, and the Ducks came out on an odd man chance. And how about this play by Anaheim here? Now, this is a separate play. Henrique picks off that pass, and immediately Roy just takes off. And you could hear him scream, hey, hey. He goes forehand to backhand, then through the wickets of Jonas Korpisalo. Interesting, just moments ago,